Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to set up DDNS for CP Plus DVR. Before we proceed with the DVR configuration, ensure that your DVR is connected to the internet modem using a LAN cable. Once you've verified the proper connection between the DVR and the modem, let's begin the configuration. Begin by right-clicking on the monitor screen and selecting the main menu. From there, navigate to the network menu. Here, please create a static IP by unchecking DHCP enable, then specify a static IP for your DVR, then click apply and OK to save the configuration. After that, go back to the network menu again and make sure the IP address settings are saved. Next, configure port forwarding on your modem router. Open a web browser, enter your router's IP address in the address bar, and access the router's admin panel. Provide the username and password you set for your router. Once logged in, locate the application menu and select DMZ host. Enable DMZ host, enter the DMZ host IP address, and click Submit to save the configuration. In a new tab, visit canyousee.me.org to check the port status. Input port 25001 and click the Check Port button. You should see that port 25001 is open. Now, let's proceed to the DVR menu. Right-click on the monitor screen, select the main menu. Navigate to the network menu, and select DDNS. Enable DDNS and create a domain name. Once done, click Apply to save the configuration, and ensure that the domain name is successfully updated with the DDNS status showing connected. Now, let's proceed with the configuration on your mobile phone. First, open the CMOB 20 app, then click on the local options. Next, click Add Device and select IP or domain options to add your CP Plus DVR. Fill in the required details, including the device name and IP or domain. Use the domain name you created in the DDNS menu. After domain input is complete, enter the correct password, then click Save. After that, back to the previous page, select your device and click Star Live Preview. Congratulations! You have successfully added your device to the CMOB 20 application with DDNS. Now, you can monitor your CP Plus device using your mobile phone. That's it. How to set up DDNS for CP Plus DVR. We hope this video has been helpful for you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.